Here you are again. If having your eyes open to the Umbral Realm hasn't driven you mad yet, then maybe you'll endure. Although you never really get used to it. You just learn to balance on the edge and ignore the whispers telling you to jump. I came to Mornstead once, a long time ago. I made a mistake, but now I'm going to put it right.
No. gratitude in the form of blade wielded well is no small reward. Venomed enjoyed their reputation for a reason.
In death, may you continue to shine as the radiant paragon you are in life, and may your dedication to our cause be remembered evermore.
Hello, little friend. do you want to play? I know some fun games. Are you hungry? What do you eat? You're smelly. Maybe I should give you a bath.
I intended to see if the ones who inhabit this swamp might be potential customers, but they seem quite focused on heads, including the removal of them. So, I thought it best to keep my distance, in case they took a liking to mine. Not that many ever have with this face, huh? It's an odd light that burns in your lamp, friend. Of course, in the darkest moments, the only light you ever really need is the light of Aureus. He watches over his followers. He just does so in curious ways sometimes, that's all. Hello again, friend.
Thank you. Pleasure. The wise always do right by the cook, the smith and the hired sword. I help you, you pay me, we stay friends. It's simple. Just be sure to make good on your end of the bargain. If you don't, that would complicate things. And neither of us wants that.
Vanguards are well-versed in infiltrating secluded and hostile territories, and Mornstead is certainly both. Let the presence of this rosary serve as a reminder to you that wherever sin may fester, it will always be found and expunged by the Dark Crusaders. This land is overflowing with sin, so I expect this undertaking to offer you little difficulty. Also, say nothing of this to Pietà or the Fidelis Captain. They are already conflicted. Troubling them further only endangers them and our mission. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.